It's a big India Today impact. India Today's Rajya Sabha sting operation footage has been examined by the returning officer of Karnataka Assembly. The returning officer will now report to the Election Commission. The State Election Commission sources have told India Today that the findings of the India Today sting are indeed shocking.
Last week, Election Commission of India ordered me to submit a report about sting operations. That's why I written a letter to you to give unedited recorded version CD. Today you submitted this one. Okay? Today I will communicate this message to Election Commission of India through some state commission. After that, what they will give directions, I will do according to their directions.
All right, Pratibha Raman is now joining us with the latest details on this story. Pratibha, a crucial Election Commission meet is going on in Delhi even as we speak. In all probabilities, is this report from the state likely to be sent across to the Election Commission today itself so that they can take cognizance of that?
In fact, at this point in time, the footage is being examined here, as well as a copy of it has already been sent to the Election Commission of India. Now, after the analysis happens today, after analyzing the footage, a report of sorts will be sent to the Election Commission of India, which would act as supplementary information to the report that has already been submitted to the Election Commission of India. So all eyes are on the decision that will be taken by the Election Commission of India, where the meet is already happening there. Will the action really be stringent enough to actually keep a watch on the corruption, to actually nail all of these culprits who have been caught on camera, is another question, because are the laws really stringent enough to nab them? Are the laws really stringent enough to countermand the elections? These are some of the questions that still remain unanswered, but all eyes are on the meet as well as the supplementary report that will be provided to the Election Commission of
India. All right, Pratibha, many thanks for joining us with those details. We're getting some more breaking news regarding the same issue.